Hey everybody, it's Justin. It is a beautiful sunny day here in Kenya. We're out on a dirt road, maybe 30-minute drive from the small town of Masii that we're in. I think there's 400 people that live in Masii.
Yeah.
It's very small, but we're visiting this home and there's three girls here and each is sponsored by Tumaini and each has a young baby. This one's in 10th grade. This one's in college.
10th grade.
Oh, 10th grade.
Vocational school,
and she's in a vocational school as well. So we've brought food packs here today, and we've also brought corn and beans. It's about 25 pounds each. So this is cooking oil, and this is sugar, and we've got bread and washing soap and cornmeal, flour and sugar and rice. And we've also got some petroleum. Is that Vaseline for the lips?
Yeah.
Tea bags. But these babies, this one and then this one over here, need a sponsor. If that's you, just remark below and we'll contact you. Thank you so much.